cool. We got little axle here. And we have Axel's little hoodie. Comes with
his castle.
So let's see if we can get this on this.
This should be interesting.
I don't think he's happy. Okay. We got one. Wrong claw. Stop spinning. Okay. One. Let's hope that's the right paw. Nope. Damn you and your crooked paws. Nope. I'll leave you like this if I have to. That's wrong. Yeah, you can't move very well, can you? Oh? Oh? Do we got it? Come on. Come
on. Aww. No.
He's a pirate.
Oh. Yeah, you could run, but you can't get away now. We got you. So many flips and flops. Aha! Ha! Why is he laying dead? I don't think he likes it.
Turn him over.
Flop.
Yeah.
He's a pirate. Okay, now let's see how he reacts with his hoodie. What is it, weighing you down or something? Oh. Would you let... He's not even moving his paws, look. He's just scooting. Okay. This is going to be interesting. Okay. There we go. I'm sorry. And last but not least, the little ferret hut. And he's in. Okay, he's taking my hoodie with me.
I can't see him.
Give me a second. I'm trying to zip it closed and the zipper is being a poopy hood. He's like, dang you! You got me! Okay, for now, that's good enough. And inside, let me open this, or try to open it in one piece. You find a ferret. Here, go down to the bottom. Nope, bottom. Go down. Okay. Inside, hi. A little ferret holder for his leash, so if he tries to escape, he can't. He's stuck with us. And it's just all in all, it's pretty spacious.
Mm-hmm.
Compared to a ferret.
Well, he's a big ferret.
Yeah, he's a fatty.
And you get him diet food.
And large, small animal carrier. That's an oxymoron.